A lot of vampires don't share my moral code. But if vampires and humans are going to coexist, she's necessary to maintain the balance.
Mick St. John. Don't tell me you need a cleanup.
No. What happened here?
Mr. Sloppy and Mr. Stupid over there got a little carried away off their midnight snack.
These two?
Accidents happen. Everyone feels bad, but at least they called for cleanup.
Yes?
Let's take a walk.
Anything unusual about your recent calls?
We've been a little busier than usual. A couple of co-eds on the west side last week, the week before that. Gangbanger in Torrance.
What about downtown, First and Main?
Oh, yeah, last night. That was a false alarm.
What do you mean, false alarm?
Vampire called about an accidental kill. I hauled my guys all the way from the west side. But when we got there, no vampire, no kill. I didn't even get out of the car.
So, did you get the name of the vamp who called it in?
Come on, Mick. You know how it is. All calls are confidential. That's why the system works.
Really? Because, they left this behind.
I'm gonna find him eventually. The reason there was no body there is because it got up and walked away.
A turning?
Gone rogue. If I don't find this guy, there's gonna be a lot more cleaning up to do with no one to pick up the tab.
The vampire who called for cleanup? His name is Gerald Stofsky. You find this sire? Call me.